Mortal Kombat was trash, man. Fuck it. I don't care. Right, this shit was ass. Moving on. I don't want to ever see it again. I hated the fact that they got powers from these tattoos and all they had to do was believe.
Yeah.
It with, oh, let me go to my tattoo artist and get a dragon on my body. That makes me worthy of the combat. But yeah, we're not ever going to actually have Mortal Kombat.
You might need to get that checked out. Second of all,
we just gonna fight in a fucking cave. This nigga, stupid. The best actor of all, like I said, it was Kano.
Activate.
I got a laser eye.
Yeah. That's not how
Popeye man.
It's introduced Kano with the eye already. And then Sonya Blade kills Kano. And then now she has purple DNA laser beams out of her arms. Like, come on. Fuck
and stupid. Melina was
supernaturally named.
Thick. Jeez. And it blew her back out. Not in the way I would have thought, but her back got blown out. So the Shang Tsung in this movie?
Wish.com.
For sure. You like, can I even, how do I put this on? This shit is stupid. The original Shang Tsung, when you seen him.
Amazon. Like,
yes. That's amazing. I'm going to get this shit 2 days shipped. Bong bong. It's exactly what I mean.
You didn't like Makai Brooks as Jax?
You mean Steve Harvey? That's not how. Where did they come up with this? Listen here, player. Mr. I got robot arms. Oh, stupid. Back in my day, I was getting so much cutty to earth, wind, and fire, I had to grow some robot arms to grab all this pussy. All of them are whack. Sub-Zero.
Behan.
Was apparently, he's in another movie, another fight movie. I just felt like his frame was a little bit too slender.
Yeah.
Cole Haan. This will make some good ass shoes. That nigga can't fight though. I got cast iron skin. What? Throw that shit away. That nigga was trash.
He said it was a birthmark. I'm like, bruh, that look like
that's herpes.
Yeah, you might need to get that checked out.
This nigga's skin is stick proof. He got the non-stick skin. That shit's like whack.
Jammy and flat blast both of you.
Yeah.
Your great
grandfather
had to come back from the dead to help you in the fade. How trash
Shame.
Are you? No, you got fire as your abilities. You can't just like heat wave this shit and I don't know. Matter of fact, I feel like Cole Young and Scorpion against me and my granddaddy will wash them niggas.
Zombie granddad. I'm with that.
If you bring my grandfather back from the dead, me and my grandfather versus them niggas, we'll beat their ass. Dead ass. Serious. Bro, like, and then it's like, man, come on. Y'all don't know my granddad. My granddad will back the pistol out.
Guess what? Mortal Kombat has came out with three games on next gen systems. So you got Mortal Kombat, the whole reboot. Like any of those storylines, if you just translate that to live action, that would be 3,000 times better of a movie than some shit with. What? Stupid. Throw that shit away. Throw that Mortal Kombat away. They tried to tease a sequel. I don't want it.
Nah.
If you're banking on sequels, you should probably make a good first movie to begin with. Don't rush the process. What they say? Don't rush the process. It's a marathon. So start it properly and you'll get there.
Finish him. Johnny Cage wins. Brutality.